Hello everyone, welcome back. Today I will be doing a map review with you guys. I will be reviewing two maps, which I both make them. And okay, the first one is a car race map. I have cheats, but I'm not gonna do it, okay? Make this whole map. Okay, so when you hear you get I forgot to go home, okay? it. Pause. I can't put pause there because... Oh, and one car took there, so I have only one more car. If that falls off, I need to do it there. Consuming thing. I'm just gonna put the chopper back there and fly to there because you guys wouldn't want to spend your time just watching me find that over and over again, right? Oh, what? Okay. Stop the game again. Then okay, I'm gonna go back there. You know why. You need to get you can solve the thing, but you can't do it, okay? But if you fail that, you can get into here. Like, if you do it, you get into here, then do this, do this. That, and we're gonna add something to here. So that was the map. I'm gonna show the other map to you. Okay, so there. This console is level death run. Okay, this is copyrighted, but you can't hear it because. But this is not copyrighted. Apparently, yeah, you come into here. So the death run, I'm gonna show you. There is no cheats in this death run, by the way. Not even for designers. Okay, zero. Level zero. Okay, okay. Dodge this! You need to dodge this! I did it again! I'm stupid. Show you something. You can mount. What did I do? Okay, mounting. Great. Oops. Two, three, four, five. And you need to get here because I'm gonna show you why. Like, if you land here, one, you would not get the checkpoint. Two, watch this. Okay. This is the truck tunnel. Ah! Okay. Oh, no. Oh, I forgot. I can't build. Oh, I forgot to find it. Ah ha! I died 13 times. Okay, I got 6. No! No! I tried to use cheat. Or I'm just really bad at playing. Okay. I'm not gonna... Maybe I'm just going to pass it normally. Tunnel. Without dying. But I'm in pain. Okay, speed glitch. Like, there's a barrier, you can't pass this. So, there's a hey button. You press it, and then you do it. And you can, here. This is the trapping track. Boom. Bada bing, bada boom. Yep. 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 The 14th level. Funny thingy, funny memory of me. So I called my friend Bada. What level we can do, Bada? And so we didn't find one, so I used this level. Oh yeah. No. Okay, so there's two things about this level. You can either go into the final and there's a skip you can do so people don't get bored. Yeah, skip. Skip. I just use hold and then go up. Or you go up, then again, I'm saying this will not be here when the map is published. I will never forget to get the checkpoint. These are new levels because they have, I forgot the name of it. It's 19th level. No! Amazing. You need to get this off. Or this on. This is level 21. So you get the size grapple up.
Oh, what?
And it's going! I just did my mom playing. Ah, no. There's a new way to do that. Great. Oh. So you could do that by running, and I just hovered for 3 minutes. Literally. It was an easy way. I forgot it. Thing is a spiral. Spiral. Then get into here. Yes! Yes, I got this! So you want to get into here, then emote, and you get to level 25. And you open the chest and all broken peppermint. Each one. Another, and you go. And level 26. Of the challenge! We didn't do any levels after this, but it's over and level 26 if you play it now. So guys, hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed it, you can leave a like, always. And for you to subscribe, you can subscribe also. So guys, see you later, and